it like this for everybody? Don't any gods see their kids?
It's forbidden. Right after we were born, Zeus decreed that the gods couldn't have physical contact with their mortal offspring.
Some days, it's hard to see.
How old was I when you left?
7 months.
Look, I didn't need you there all the time.
Dad? Poseidon?
But what I would have liked to have seen you just once. Why didn't you ever come back?
You're accusing my son. I haven't seen him since he was a baby. He doesn't know me or even know who he is because of you.
If your son is the thief, I will send him to the depths of Tartarus.
If you touch him, you will have the fight of your life.
My father's Poseidon.
God of the seas.
Why didn't anybody tell me?
When I was with you and your mother, I became less concerned with my responsibilities. I was becoming human.
That's a bad thing?
For God, Zeus thought so. That's why he passed a law preventing gods from ever having contact with children.
That was because of you.
But I was always watching over you. Just because you didn't see me doesn't mean that I wasn't there. When you were trouble, I tried to help.
I heard you.
I know I'm not the father you always wanted. But if you ever need me, I'll be there.
But it's water. Dad'll help. Hey, Dad. We're trying to save Camp Half-Blood and rescue a satyr named Grover. We could really use your help getting to that ship out there.
It's a nice try, big guy. But don't be upset when he doesn't
answer.
You ever felt like everything you'd ever done, maybe you didn't really do it? It was all just luck or something? No, of course not. You're a god. Speaking as someone who's not, it sucks. Makes you question whether you're all that good to begin with.
Maybe they were wrong. Maybe you're no son of Poseidon.
I didn't do it for you.
Please. We don't have much time.
Yeah. I think I am the son of Poseidon.
In your thoughts. And in your dreams. Stand by your person. Always.
Not talking to you again.